Okay, today I have a test set, 5-minute test set of jerks with the 24s. It's going to be 1 minute, 10 reps a minute, 1 minute each time. I got a counter, so they're going to count for me. And then after this, I'll take a break, and I'll come back and do some snatches. So, and I got the jiu-jitsu guys here training off to the left of me here, so you'll hear them. But, okay, so I'm ready to get started.
Why all the stuff we do and then when it comes to pulling a band-aid?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get gashes and staples and dislocations.
Don't pull the band-aid off.
See, that's what everybody, whenever someone asks if I want a band-aid, I'm like, no. And they think I'm trying to be tough.
Because I don't
know what I'm doing. Yeah, that's like, no, I'm good. I'm good. You sure? Yeah, I'm good. Give me some super glue.
Right. It's not because I'm tough. It's because I want the band-aid out of
it. Quite the opposite.
Right.
Five.
That thing's got to come off.
Oh, yeah.
Six.
I'm going to stick to the kid band-aids, like the Dora and stuff like that. They come off early.
Outless.
Seven.
Where your hands are. Never on the mat. Ever.
I'm fighting that, yeah.
Should be always, if I'm punching you, this should be on my biceps or on my hips. Never on the mat. Because all I got to do is I get one of those, I got to roll it. Got this side, got this side, and I'm going to tilt you, and I'm going to be in mouth.
10.
And it's not because I was great.
That's what happened to you a couple times when you're on top of me.
Yeah.
You put your hand under me.
One.
So right there. See, I'm all uncomfortable now because that shit hurts.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Then
I'm okay with this.
Higher level jiu-jitsu.
Yeah.
It's
a
biting.
We ain't going there. Biting,
carefully. He ain't got no hair to try it on.
Four.
Wet willies.
Five.
He's no slouch, Josh.
Six.
There's no slouch, Brian.
Seven.
The nice thing with him is that we're not doing it in
ease. Eight.
The nice thing with him is that we're not doing it in ease.
Oh, yeah.
Nine.
You're at a big disadvantage when you put a gi on the nose.
I know that already. I remember
okay.
Last time.
Quit choking me with my own belt.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
It's like a good move. I just never see it anywhere
One.
Else. Put your arm behind the back, I guess.
Yeah, he's good.
Two.
Hold up and pull back. You don't see it anywhere else.
Three.
Tricky. It's tricky, I guess.
Four. Five. Six. 10.
Can we get my heart rate? Okay, let me rest.